Washington courts do recognize a claim for wrongful death on behalf of a fetus as long as that fetus is viable, meaning as long as that fetus was capable of living on his or her own at the time of death. Typically, viability has been determined by the courts and the scientific community to occur at the 30 to 35 week mark. Any child or fetus younger than that age typically will not be viable and hence not have a claim for wrongful death.